I've always wanted to freeze dry cook spaghetti, so now I'm gonna go ahead and freeze dry it. And it came out pretty good, but it was really hard to eat, so I had an idea. Yep, that's good.